How to be emo. Being emo is a way of expressing who you are through style and attitude. Find an outlet for your angst with these tips. You will need a creative hairstyle, accessories, glasses, piercings, makeup, a thrift store, tight jeans and t-shirts, a belt, and emo records. Step 1. Be emotional. When you were emo, you were moody and unpredictable. Step 2. Get an emo hairstyle. Dye your hair black, add bangs, or streak parts of your hair purple, green, or red. Get a hairstyle typical of the opposite sex. Step 3. Add accessories to your hair, wear a pair of glasses to enhance your look, or add piercings. Step 4. Wear as little or as much makeup as you like. Enhance your look with thick eyeliner and mascara. Step 5. Dress the part by visiting your local thrift store for tight-fitting jeans and small t-shirts whose logos or slogans have unintended ironic meanings. Design your own t-shirts that express your style. Step 6. Wear your pants low on your hips and accessorize them with a unique belt. Step 7. Listen to the genre of music called emo music. You are now totally emo. Did you know? Elaine Davidson from Scotland held the Guinness record in 2001 for the most piercings, with a total of 720 on her body.